Testing coverage for COVID-19 is going to be covered at 100%. That not only includes the test itself, but also the place of service where you receive that test. That'll be whether it's in an office visit setting, an urgent care setting, or even the emergency room, it'll be covered at 100%. We continue to get questions from our employers around if it's covered differently for high deductible health plans or non-high deductible health plans. It is not. It'll be covered at 100% regardless if you're on that high deductible health plan or the non-high deductible health plans. We understand that our employers are going through some trying times right now, and there are a lot of resources that are coming out, whether it be the Paycheck Protection Program, as part of that small business loan portion of the CARES Act. A lot of our employers are looking at that as an opportunity to kind of continue with business as best possible and keeping their employees on the payroll. We know that you don't submit that application, hit the button, and those dollars are immediately deposited into your account. So to help from a grace period perspective, if you will, from a premium payments, we're allowing our small group employers on both the Avera Health Plans and DAKOTACARE platforms to go from a 30-day grace period to a 60-day grace period. We also encourage our large group employers to reach out to their client relationship executive to explore what kind of payment options might be available to them as well. Options for employees that have recently lost their jobs or are terminated, you know, we look at this as losing your job does not mean that you need to lose insurance coverage. There's a lot of options out there, a lot of resources available to you, and actually the loss of a job or a termination of your coverage creates a special enrollment period for you as an individual where you can go out to the individual exchange, the individual marketplace, and look at plans that may meet your needs and your family's needs. Going through that application on the marketplace, you may find that you are eligible for advanced premium tax credits or cost share reductions, which could offset some of those costs associated with your premiums or out-of-pocket expenses. If that option doesn't make sense for you, there is still COBRA options available and state continuation options available to you. Typically with those options, you will be responsible for the full premiums and in addition to some administrative fees. So it may be cost prohibitive to enroll in a COBRA plan or a state continuation plan, but there are definitely options available to you. The special enrollment period also allows you to, if your spouse's employer allows, to enroll in their plan. So you can take advantage of that, or if you're under the age of 26, enroll in your parents' plan. There's a lot of options out there. We encourage individuals to look at those options and speak with a trusted advisor and help to navigate what options are right for you. The one option I wouldn't recommend is to go without coverage, especially now with the times that we're in. Going without coverage is certainly risky. These are scary times, and we definitely need to innovate as a health plan to meet the needs of our employees, our members, and our employers. So some of the challenging times come opportunities, and from a pharmacy perspective, what we've done is we've actually allowed early refills on our maintenance medications. So you could pick up that additional 30-day supply before your current 30-day supply is gone. We'd also encourage you to fill a 90-day supply or a 90-day fill if your prescription allows. Once again, to help with social distancing, that'll allow you to not be seen in that pharmacy for a full 90 days, which is what we want to do. Also from a specialty medication perspective, typically those specialty meds are high cost medications, and we would typically allow a 30-day supply. We're extending that to a 60-day supply. Two specialty medication copays will apply, but it allows you once again to extend your prescription beyond the typical 30-day supply. And lastly, home delivery is an option for some people, and home delivery, picking up your medication on your front door at no additional cost, would make sense for a lot of individuals as well. That's the pharmacy side. On the medical side, you know, we really have an opportunity to promote social distancing through the use of technology. Telehealth services have been around for a long time, but they're highly underutilized. What we're seeing now is an increase of utilization of these telehealth services, being able to interact and talk with your doctor, your specialist, from the comfort of your home. Once again, promoting social distancing. Avera Health Plans and DAKOTACARE are covering those telehealth visits at 100%. So you there's no patient, or there's no member cost responsibility to see your doctor in the comfort of your home. We also continue to have our Avera Now virtual visits available at no cost to the member. That's really for those more minor illnesses, say sinus infection or a pink eye, for example. Those docs can continue to prescribe medications right there from your mobile technology. If I could give one piece of advice, it would just be there are many great resources out there available to you. Don't be afraid to ask for help. We're all in this together. We'll get through this together. Many great agents out there that can help and support with you navigating your waters. And you can also reach out to Avera Health Plans.